somebody. I'm 11 years old. I'm grade 6 in secondary school training in Fadagithan. Today, I will present about do you believe nothing is impossible? Let's see, what is impossible? Let's take an example. Like you know, there are a lot of impossible in our opinion, such as we can't walk in space without spacesuits, we can't fly in the sky without a plane. So, how can we change, improve the impossible, become possible? We have to take experiment for this. But where can we take the experiment? Just then, like Lao Tzu said, explore the past to know the future. So we will walk through the time machine to look at some timeline. Let's take 100 years ago. Leonardo da Vinci, the one who painted Mona Lisa. Everyone know him. And he came up with another creative idea, that's to make a craft transportation to carry people up to the sky. But on the theory, his transportation just can fly a bit up in the sky. But over years, the Wright brothers, they have made fly able things. They call this a plane. In that time, the planes just with the wings and the tail, without engines. But the Wright brothers always try harder, and then they made a plane with the wings and tails, also the engines. They have changed the people because at the time, no one thinks that there is something can carry people up to the sky, and they are very successful. And now we go to the third step. You know that people who have a great plan, a creative idea, will be success. But there are people who hide the success. They change the impossible become possible. So how can they do that? They use the secret way. They thinking positive. Because they thinking positive, every day they if they lose, they will always try harder and believe they can do that. And then one day he will be successful. And let's take an example. Like if you always think that, oh, I can do this, I can do that, can you become successful like them? Of course not. And the third problem is, if the world also have the people with great plans and creative idea, also the positive thinking, but why the world always have the impossible things? And the problem is the impossible just not ready yet to become possible. They will take the time to become possible. Let me know in the Leonardo story, it have to be over a year. The Wright brother can be found that something can fly up to the sky. Another example, like Thomas Edison, he made first the light bulbs, and it's very important now. But to make it, he had to try 5,000 times, and every day he tried harder, and until now he made first light bulbs with long age and very shine. In my opinion, nothing is impossible. We just have to try hard and harder. We also can be success. Change the impossible, become possible. And that is the end of my presentation. Thank you for watching.